Okay, welcome back. We're gonna test right now Crashed Insanity at Damien PS2 on the Xiaomi Mi Pad 5 Pro, the latest build. Let's do it on 3x resolution. Very nice intro without music, just voices. Beautiful. Okay, we are back, 3x resolution. Check out this smoothness with this latest update. This game runs amazing. To be honest, it's running like better than the original console. Just check out this graphics, what kind of graphics you can have. High resolution. Remember that the Damien has an option up to 2K resolution, but still that 2K resolution is not yet optimized. They need to obviously update it, the emulator. Alright, let's go. It's like silence. This is running insanely good. What's gonna happen? We're gonna test Crash Bandicoot The Wrath of Cortex. Let's go immediately here at 3x resolution, guys. We're testing here this game at 3x resolution. Yes. So Crash to Insanity, you can move the camera. With this game, you can't move. With Crash to Insanity, also, you can do double jump. With this game, you can't. Running really good, full speed.
Thank you.
Okay, we are here. Open world. Gonna go to the next. Ooh, this is a little more difficult, bro. That should be it. Temperatures of the Mi Pad 5 Pro are insanely low, guys. I can't believe how cold this tablet is. Loving it. Ma salama.